Welcome to our annual Springs Christian Academy's Christmas concert. We are very excited to share our presentation with you. My name is Kim Fuller, and I'm the principal of this fantastic school. We love having the opportunity to share the message of Christ with you during this Christmas season. Thank you for doing this with us here at SCA. We love getting the opportunity to help you raise your kids, school, home, and church, working together with Christ, building strong children and a strong future. I want to say thank you to Springs Church, whom we are a ministry of, for supporting us and helping us pull off this performance. Here's a message from our school president, Pastor Leon Fontaine.
Welcome everybody to tonight. It's going to be an exciting night of our school Christmas concert. I'm so proud of our school. I have a bit of an idea of the countless extra hours all of our teachers and staff have been doing just to make school happen, let alone a Christmas concert and all that is involved. I want to say thank you to all of you parents who believe in us and who have been a part of Springs Christian Academy. During storms is when we see great leadership rise up, and I'm so proud of our leaders at Springs Christian Academy, all of our parents, a place where students can go, learn and grow, and not have a spirit of fear. So tonight, just sit back and enjoy the creativity, the fun, and we're just going to dedicate tonight to Jesus. Father, thank you for your presence in every family, every home. Protect them and keep them, and let joy be alive and laughter happen quickly in every home, I pray in Jesus' name. Amen. I hope you enjoy this evening.
Thank you, Pastors Leon and Sally, for your support of Springs Christian Academy. We are so thankful for your leadership. Thank you to the SCA high school students who came to help with running cameras. This year, we had to do things a bit differently to maintain the proper safety precautions, as have been laid out by our government. So we recorded our performance in sections, including recording the singing in a physically distanced smaller group setting outside. Thank you to Mr. Babalola for taking all of those recordings, editing them, and turning them into one performance for tonight. If you are at our drive-in presentation, please remember to stay in your car with your windows closed at all times. If you are joining our watch party on Facebook or our YouTube link, welcome here. To begin our evening, we are featuring Springs Christian Academy's kindergarten classes presenting Come On, Ring Those Bells. After that, we will have our Springs Christian Academy grades 1 to 6 presenting a special delivery.
Your birthday. Good morning, Angel Cadets. This is Michael. Got a lot of work today polishing up our skills. Because any moment, any time, the Father could be sending us to Earth. Now be angels and fly to class!
Yay!
Grab your hearts and halos, loosen up your wings. Any moment, any time, we'll be called to sing. Michael the Archangel is sure to lead the way. And Gabriel's golden trumpet is waiting to be played. This could be the moment.
Dawn of creation, the Father had a plan to send His Son to save souls of men. Seraphim and seraphim are ready to go, and when the Father summons us, then all the heavens will go.
I was so excited I couldn't sleep last night.
I know. I kept dreaming that the Father chose me. I'd fly down real flashy and say, do not be afraid.
For heaven's sake, no. I'd say, if you're a problem, Fancy, do not be afraid of.
Well, I'm afraid of. I'm too scared to go. Angie, angels can't be fearful. We sing with joyful voices and share the good news.
This could be the moment. Could this be the day?
No offense, Maul, but I wouldn't get my hopes up that he's sending you. You're a little squeaky when you sing.
I am?
Yeah, you are. Anyway, get real, since my dad's Michael the Archangel, I'm pretty sure he'll be sending Luke and me. We've been practicing and we're gonna say it real chill. Like,
dudes, don't freak out. Good news.
This could be the moment. Could this be the day? When we bring good news. Oh, could this be the day? This could be the moment.
Good morning, God Squad.
At your service, Professor Gabriella.
At ease, cadets. Troops, I do hope you're ready.
Professor Gabriella, we're all so excited. Is there any news from you-know-who?
About you-know-what?
A fine chance. Do you know when? Well, from what I can see, it looks pretty quiet down there on Earth.
Now, cadets, the Father's timing is always perfect. God's got this. When Michael
He's my dad.
Yes, when your Father hears from God the Father, he'll be sure to let us know.
I'm not sure the people on Earth are going to understand what a beautiful gift God is sending them.
I'm not sure they're going to understand what a sacrifice the Son is making.
Yes, I know. Leaving all this heaven to go down to Earth.
Well, I'm ready to go. Look, I'm wearing sparkles from head to toe. Time for a selfie. I want it to be real flashy in case I get the sore.
Annabelle, I should think we're dressed correctly for this kind of occasion. That means one accessory that sparkles. Just one.
Now, cadets, let's put our attention back to our God Squad studies. We'll start as usual with music class. We want to get our angelic voices all warmed up.
Oh, good. I'd love to sing.
Yeah, but she said angelic voices.
Mikey.
Let me hear your angel voices. Straight and sing the chorus.
La 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 la.
Take a deep breath, watch your phrasing.
La 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 la.
Sing it out, your voice is raising.
La 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 la.
in heavenly.
Soon you'll get to tell the story.
Teach you a new song. Attention cadets, I'll sing it first, then you follow me.
Unto us a child is born.
Unto us a child is born.
Unto us a son is given.
Unto us a son is given.
And the government will be upon his shoulders.
And the government will be upon his shoulders.
Now for the glorious, take a deep breath.
You're sharp.
No, it's a bit south of the notes.
I'm telling you, she squeaks.
Cadets.
Oh my, that last note was interesting. I could hear it all the way down the hall.
Michael, I'm sorry you had to hear that. I promise, we'll all be singing heavenly in no time.
Good to hear, God Squad.
At your service, Michael.
At ease, cadets. I have an announcement.
You need a special delivery?
A very special delivery indeed. Father's plan is in motion.
Yay!
You're sending me, right? He's my father?
I wish he was my father.
Luke, I am not your father. And no, son. God the Father asked specifically for Professor Gabriella.
Me? Yes, sir. What an honor.
Yes, Gabriella, you're to go to Nazareth.
Where's Nazareth?
It's in a galaxy far, far away.
No, it's on Earth.
Gabrielle, go to Nazareth and visit a peasant girl named Mary. That was a very important message for her.
Gracious me, peasant gal?
No, I thought for sure his mother would be princess or royalty, and she'd wear a tiara or crown.
I'd be really scared.
Angels, Mary wasn't chosen because she was royalty or particularly brave for that matter. She was chosen because of her love for the Lord. We must remember men and apparently young angels look at the outside, but God looks at the heart. Oh, Gabriella, hurry on now. You're about to be cleared for departure.
Hallelujah, hallelujah indeed, sir.
Oh, and Gabriella, tell Mary she's to name the child Jesus.
Jesus?
Sir, I'm ready to go.
May the force be with you.
You mean the Lord is with you?
Jesus, the name above all names. One day every knee will bow and every tongue confess that he is Lord.
Look, everyone, Professor Gabriella just arrived in Nazareth.
She's about to deliver the message to Mary.
That was fast.
Must have been that light speed.
Wow, how beautiful.
Greetings, highly favored one. The Lord is with you. The Lord has blessed you, Mary.
favored one. The Lord is with you. Do not be afraid, Mary. You have found favor with God. You will give birth to a son, and you will call his name Jesus.
Do not be afraid, my child. The Lord is with you.
Her life to God's plan.
She would give birth to a Savior, fully God and fully man. Nothing is impossible if I believe. Oh, may it be. Nothing is impossible. He is heaven.
Professor Gabriella, your delivery was angelic.
Thank you, sir. It was an honor indeed. Mary really was the perfect choice. She said, may everything you said come true.
For nothing is impossible with God.
Hey, Melody, did she really say nothing is impossible with God?
Yes, she did.
Well, do you think he could help you with your squeaky problem?
I don't squeak.
Yes, you do.
Cadets, listen up. I'm receiving the next special delivery notice.
You're sending me, right? He's my father, you know.
We know, Mikey.
God the Father asked for Angie. Angie, where are you?
Ah! She's over there hiding.
Angie, come forward, please.
Me?
Yes, you. The Father has chosen you to deliver a message to Joseph.
Who's Joseph?
Joseph is a carpenter from Nazareth. He is a godly man. And he has been chosen to be the earthly father of Jesus.
Angie, you're to take this message to him.
I can't. I really, really can't go.
Why?
They scare me.
Who?
Humans.
Now, calm down. The message actually says you can visit Joseph in a dream. He'll be sleeping, Angie.
Why, yes. A dream is perfect. Actually, for both of you. Cadet Angie, you may be a little shy, but I think Joseph might take the news better laying down. But I'm too...
Angie, do you remember that cheer song we learned at the beginning of the year?
Oh, I love that song. Do not
be afraid.
Ooh. How in the world did you even get the name Melody anyway?
Michael, my son, where are your angelic manners? Melody, I applaud you for your enthusiasm. That is precisely the song Angie needs to hear.
Why, yes, cadets. Let's cheer Angie on and get her prepared for takeoff.
Do not be afraid. We're his messengers. We listen and obey.
Angie, you're cleared for departure.
God's got it. You can do it, Angie. And remember,
nothing is impossible with God.
The time to go to Earth is here. Let's go! Emmanuel will soon be here. Come on!
Oh no, I can see Angie, and she looks, well, she looks.
Let me see. Joseph's still awake.
No!
Angie looks terrified.
Well, this is not going well.
She's tiptoeing all around him. I think this dream idea is turning into a nightmare.
Now, cadets, watch and see. The father's timing is always perfect. All will be well.
My thoughts and mind are racing. Now what am I to do?
We all waited patiently for him to fall asleep. And then the Lord sent Angie to visit in a dream.
Joseph? Yoo-hoo! Joseph, are you sleeping? Are you counting sheep?
Listen, Joseph, son of David, take Mary as a wife. She will have a child that will bring call him Jesus, the promised Holy One.
He'll save the people from their sins. Emmanuel has come.
Listen, Joseph, son of David, take Mary as your wife. She will have a child that will bring your new life. Listen, Joseph, call him Jesus, the promised Holy One. He'll save the people from their sins. Emmanuel has come.
This is Joseph, son of David. I'll take Mary as my wife.
She will have a child that will bring your own new life.
This is Joseph, name him Jesus, the promised Holy One.
He'll save the people from their sins. Emmanuel has come. Emmanuel has come. Hey!
I did it. Did you see me?
Yes, of course. You preached it, Angie.
Woo!
You were so brave and you even sparkled. Look, I took a picture.
Joseph, he didn't even wake up.
Well, he's wide awake now.
Well done, Angie. The father wanted me to tell you how very proud he is of you.
Well done, Angie. Well done indeed. Let's move on and study a little mathematics.
Do we have to? Here's a little math question for you. Me plus math equals boring.
Now, I've got an interesting math question for you today. Listen carefully. How many of each animal did Moses have on the ark?
Oh, I know. Moses had two of each animal on the ark.
Oh.
What?
It was Noah, not Moses.
Hey, that was a trick question.
Cadet, I was checking to see if you were paying attention.
Well, now I have a math question for you.
Go ahead, Michael.
How many names are there for the promised Messiah Jesus?
Good question, Michael.
Gracious me, there's hundreds, entirely too many to count.
Well, let's give it a God Squad Academy try. Not sure we can count them all, but I know this, we can count on Jesus.
Omega, beginning and
good shepherd, Prince of Peace, and the bread of life.
He's an egg above all.
Son of the Most High, the Good Shepherd, Prince of Peace, and the Bread of Life.
He's an egg above all eggs, full of mercy, love, and grace. He's the light, a truth, the way, we can count on Jesus. Saints and angels all proclaim, all creation sings his praise. He's the egg above all. Lift up the name of Jesus, Jesus, yes, Jesus, forever he will reign. Jesus, lift up the name of Jesus, so many ways to praise, praise his holy name. He's an egg above all men, full of mercy, love, and grace. He's the light, a truth, the way, we can count on Jesus. Saints and angels are prophets.
Very good, cadets. I do hope the people on Earth understand what a wonderful gift the Father sent.
Why, yes. And while I've got your attention, let's move on and review a bit of history. Let's recount some of the many miracles the Father has done for his children.
I know the perfect song. A million miracles sent from the Father's hand.
Ooh. Melody, my ears hurt.
Hear my, that does not sound proper.
Do you have to sing? I mean, really?
Mikey!
Michael Andrew Thomas III, I will not allow this kind of behavior. Angels continually sing praise to the Lord, and that includes melody. Now, gun you throw out. Take off your wings and go to your cloud.
Aw, man, but what about
Head on back, son. I want you to think about your attitude.
Professor Gabriella, I have a question. Didn't the prophet Micah say Jesus would be born in Bethlehem?
That's correct, Annabelle.
But Mary and Joseph live in Nazareth, and time is running out. We need a miracle.
Listen up. Joseph and Mary are leaving Nazareth now. They're riding on a donkey. Light speed ahead.
A donkey? Is a donkey fast enough?
They're headed to Bethlehem. This is all part of God's miraculous plan. It seems like Caesar wants everyone to go to their hometown for a census. Guess where Joseph has to go?
Bethlehem!
I just hope Joseph called ahead to get them a really good room.
Oh, I love when God does miracles, even if he has to use a census to get them there.
Now, cadets, I believe we're going to witness many more miracles tonight.
The world.
Moses went to Pharaoh, and many plagues began. Now Israel was free to journey to the promised land. A million miracles sent from the Father's hand. A million miracles all throughout the land. A million miracles for all the world to see. A million miracles from heaven's mighty King. And yet the greatest moment in all of history is finally set in motion for all the world to see. That God would send his Son from heaven down to earth. The miracle of miracles is
no eye has seen, no ear has heard, and no mind has imagined what God has prepared for those who love him.
A million miracles and many more to come. A million miracles and he has just begun. A million miracles he sent us from above. A million miracles that show the Father's love. A million miracles. The greatest miracle, Jesus, the miracle of love.
Professor Gabriella, good news. I just received two assignments from the Father. First, he's sending a host of angels.
To a galaxy far, far away?
No, to a Galilee far, far away. To some shepherds in a field.
Shepherds in a field?
Yes. Jesus will soon be born in a stable. They'll be the first to greet him. We are to tell them the good news.
Jesus will be born in a filthy stable. Oh my, this is not going well. I knew Joseph would get to call ahead.
The second assignment is for, well, it's for Melody.
I hope she doesn't have to. Never mind.
Gabrielle, look at this assignment. I'm a little concerned. Would you mind staying back and working with her?
Why, yes, absolutely. Melody, come with me. We have a little work to do. I hope I get to sing. I love to sing. Why, yes, you do, don't you?
Listen up, cadets. The time is right. Make sure your harps are in full upright position and your halos fastened low and tight around your head.
And your sparkles. Group selfie. This is going on Twitter and Instagram. Hashtag special delivery and post.
We're gonna shock the socks off from shepherds tonight.
Yay! Woo!
Shepherds on the hillside, oh, do not be afraid. We're messengers from heaven with news for you today. Emmanuel, Messiah, is born in Bethlehem. You'll find him wrapped in spoilers, the King of all men. Glory, glory, glory in the highest. The news, great joy, let's sing it again. Glory, glory.
Chelsea's tale, good news, great joy, good news to all men. You'll find the baby.
was spectacular.
Did you see those shepherds? They freaked out when we said, fear not. I can see them running to the manger now.
They were surprised, all right. Luke, would you be an angel and go get Mikey for me?
Yes, sir.
And finally, Annabelle, the father has a dazzling assignment for you. Here's your flight plan and destination.
Oh, let me see. Yes, I know exactly what I'm going to wear for this.
Professor Gabrielle, is Maddie ready?
Yes, sir, absolutely. She's already taken flight.
Hey, Dad, I just wanted to tell you that I'm sorry, and I wanted to tell you that...
Wait, look, everyone, look! Baby Jesus has been born!
Cadets, it looks like God's special delivery from heaven has finally arrived.
And there's Mary holding the little baby.
Someone needs to welcome the child with a sweet-sounding lullaby.
And look, everyone, there's Melody.
To her firstborn, a son. She wrapped him in cloth and placed him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn.
There were shepherds living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks by night, and an angel of the Lord appeared to them.
Do not be afraid, for I have good news of great joy for all the people.
Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born.
He is Christ the Lord!
Well, indeed.
Hey, did you all see baby Jesus? He was born in a stable.
Yes, we did see him, and we heard your beautiful song.
Yes,
it was beautiful.
Melody, you welcomed Jesus to Earth. Cadet, your song was perfect.
Hey, Dad, cadets, and especially you, Melody. I wanted to apologize. I wanted to apologize for making fun of you. It was wrong of me. While I was grounded and in timeout, I thought about it. Then I overheard all of you singing about the many miracles God has done. So first I decided to ask God to forgive me, and then I prayed for you.
Thank you, Mikey.
I'm so proud of you, son. And cadets, remember, God hears every one of our prayers.
Where's Annabelle?
Well, cadets, did you notice the star that the wise men followed to the Christ child?
Yes, what was that?
Voila, it was one. My special orders told me exactly where to sparkle and shine. Look, I took a selfie to prove it.
What a night of miracles. Mary and Joseph.
The shepherds.
The wise men.
And the most special delivery of all.
The birth of God's son, Jesus.
Run to us, a child is born.
Run to us, a son is given.
And the government will be upon his shoulders.
And his name will be called.
Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace, Jesus, the King of Kings. Woo!
Ago, Jesus the Christ child stepped into time and changed the world forever. He promised to return and bring his children home. And even now, the angels of heaven are asking the question again.
Could this be the day?
We pray that our presentation tonight will remind you of our Savior, Jesus Christ, and how God, our Heavenly Father, loved us so much that he sent his Son, Jesus. A huge thank you to all of our SCA staff and students for working so hard to pull off this presentation. If you are interested in learning more about Springs Christian Academy, we encourage you to check out our website for more information. Liam is here to pray to end our presentation.
Could you please bow your heads and pray with me? Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for the opportunity to share God's word with all of the wonderful people watching our Christmas concert. I pray that each of them will choose to follow you. I speak health and healing over each and every one of them in Jesus' name. Thank you for our wonderful school and teachers who teach us about Jesus. Thank you that you are always with us and love us. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you, Liam. Merry Christmas and blessings to you and your family from all of us here at Springs Christian Academy.